Welcome back to our next indie horror game, David is Blind. I can't really talk for this one or make any noise at all, really, because this game uses a microphone. The monster in the game is, well, blind, but he can hear like a son of a bitch. So any unnecessary talk or noise is gonna, he's just gonna run right to me. This is gonna be the game where we do everything perfectly, we're almost out of it, and then my dog's gonna fart really loud under my feet, and David's gonna run right over me. If there's any game I play in this entire channel where I get killed by my dog farting, it's gonna be this one. Hear that, Gibson? You can't fart for the next few minutes, okay? Yeah, alright. Just keep it in there for a second, alright? Now, alright. Also, I don't know if it's a bug or my microphone or what. It happened to other people, because after it happened the first time I tried this, I looked up videos of other people playing it, and the same thing happened to them. But whenever I talk, the sound, whatever I say repeats on the in-game walkie-talkie. It's really disorienting, because I'm hearing my own voice twice. It actually makes me stumble over words. I think it's a bug, because it happened in other people's videos as well, but either way, here we go. I don't want to take the walkie-talkie. David's gonna hear you.
So, take a box in the delivery area and bring it to the dedicated storage rack. Everything is simple. But,
shut the fuck up.
Remember that there is a thing. Well, we call it David. Was always there. At least nobody remember how it appeared. It's blind, but also try to not make any noise. Just do your job.
I don't see him yet.
Please don't hide.
He can't get his head under the door.
For you.
looking for you. What was that?
Survive, David. So, I think you'll need to stay here. David also needs to eat.
Okay. So, we survived David and got the job done, but The employer was counting on us not surviving because he's intentionally luring people into this warehouse specifically to feed David. So because David didn't kill us, he locked us in to make sure that David eats us. Because he's feeding David with employees. What an asshole. That was pretty good. I like that. Despite his simplistic design, David is actually super creepy. Especially when he was standing in the dark, like, and his voice was pretty creepy too. I'm not sure what's going on with the double audio there, but again, that happened to other people as well, so I don't know if that's a bug or what. But we survived David, at least long enough to get the job done. He's probably gonna eat us now because our dickhead boss locked us in with him. I really like the use of the microphone to make noise. The all of the Fierce to Fathom games used a microphone effect during hide sequences as well, which is pretty unique. And there's also the recently released Don't Scream, which is a game of you're just walking through a creepy ass forest, or I think there's other settings as well, and the point is to, if you scream or make a loud noise, the game restarts. The point is to survive, I think, for 15 or 20 minutes without screaming and causing a reset. I'll have that up here as well at some point. But if you want to try this for yourself, the link is in the description. Thank you for watching David is Blind. I hope you enjoyed that, and we'll see you in the next game.